When we started this big project, it was not that many people that thought it will work as good as it does. And now everybody is actually standing in a line and would like to know how.
Remote production is a very interesting new way to broadcast. With all the experience we had, it was very easy to implement the remote production here in Norway.
It's now it's small boxes, it's really redundant and it's quick setup and it works very smoothly. It's a quite big operation here in Åre for the World Championship. It's almost 100 cameras, and that's include the hill, medal plaza, and of course the SVT unilateral production. The mainly technical crew is actually in Stockholm. It's EVS operators, vision controls, and then we have cameramen and the people in front of the camera here in Åre. If we should have done Åre and afterwards done Oestersund, two World Championship, Alpine and biathlon 15 years ago, I think we should need at least 4 or 5 weeks between the championships and a lot of tests. As it is right now with the technical facilities we have, I will do the same operation in 24 hours approximately. We can do much, much more with less things that we have done before. This is a fantastic system to work with and see the future with. The World Championship up in Åre have been a fantastic cooperation with NetInsight and Grass Valley, Clearcom and other companies to make this really happen. Make all and quite much equipment work together as we would like it to have. So that's been a fantastic thing to explore and actually to do.
Remote production has reduced our costs by 10%. This reduces the costs for flights, for hotels and so on.
This system could in the future make it possible for each and everybody at their home premises to be the producer and make the production the way they would like to do it.